I'm Duane Sand, and I approve this message.
I was raised to value just how hard families work to make a living. That's why I'm so disappointed at our congressman who voted against drilling for oil in Alaska, deep sea drilling, new refineries, ideas to cut gas prices, and even against shale oil in the West. North Dakota deserves a common sense energy policy. Wind, renewables, clean coal, and more American land open to exploration. I'm Duane Sand, and I'm for lower prices at the pump.